Marion Police say they are investigating a second fire this week in the same apartment building. The latest fire happened just before 4 yesterday morning in the 4800 block of Tama Street. That's near Collins Road. Firefighters found a small fire at the same location on the outside of the building. Crews quickly put it out. Nobody was hurt. The cause of the fires were ruled non-accidental. Police are urging anyone with information to come forward.